the center of attraction. The Temple of Leah. Yeah. And
then
they have entertainment here for the violin, something like that. Yeah, maybe you're going to drop the coins and then make a wish. We're living now here at Cebu, Little Amsterdam. Sirao.
I'm not Sharkow.
I was in Sharkow. Because we're already here, right? Sure. So while we're here, we need to. Yes. And it's my first time going there, Bo, Temple of Leah. Same with Sirao, but I hear that, but I didn't. I hear that place. So.
Yeah, it's popular.
Yeah.
Behind that, the guy, his wife was sick.
He built that one. The husband built that one for the owner of his wife.
Okay. So the Temple of
Leah. She passed away. Did he build it for her while she was alive? Or
no. When I was already dead.
Wow. Drill underneath the road. Trying to drill under the road. Run wires. I seen a guy hit an electric line. We got there after it happened. We killed 6 people. Two guys running a machine and 4 people standing around electricity. He hit this big power line. They had no cut. Come out there and locate all the wires. But the main wire, they didn't locate it and hit it with that thing, and it electrocuted everybody.
Fog.
This freaking road is amazing. Yeah.
The chicken cordon?
Yeah, chicken cordon too.
It's been a while since I had that chicken cordon. Yeah, I think we'll stay in the van. You guys could jump out and vlog it.
I'm gonna
stay in the van.
got that book, the rocks there. To avoid landslide. Oh, that's it, the Mountain View Nature's Park. Alright, that one, that is the Mountain View Nature's Park.
There's the Temple of Leah.
So, the temple.
Just the road to get in here, this wall, across the fortune.
Entrance fee for the car, 50, and then a motor, 30. For Victoria, 1,900 pesos.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not gonna get one. I'm just gonna stay in the van.
So for the rates, for the adult is 100 pesos and for the senior citizen 50 pesos. And for the children 104 feet above 100 pesos. And 4 feet below is 50 pesos.
Yeah, that's it.
Temple of Leah, we are open daily, 8 a.m. until 12 midnight. We have guests, pianist, and violinist every day. Hope for your entertainment.
Speak up next, talk louder.
The center of attraction. The Temple of Leah. Yeah. And
then they have a cafe.
They have entertainment here for the violin, something like that. Yeah, maybe you're going
to drop
the coins and then make a wish.
Look. Hello! Shout out! Shout out!
So, I'm gonna show you here the view and the Temple of Leah. And for the view here, you get down there. So it's not that the view is not that clear because it's raining here today. But I'm pretty sure that when you go here, oh my god, you will be amazed of the view because of that. So this is the view. Thank you. So we're going inside of that temple. Maybe we can go there. Look at that. And they're still working here. Oh, the toilet. So this is the toilet here. Look at that. I thought, what is this room? I didn't know that it's the toilet here for the female. Oh, it's clean here. And for the male. You know what is this? Yeah, I didn't know.
This is comfortable.
Uh-huh. Beloved wife and mother Leah V. Albino Adarna was chosen matron queen of our alma mater, the University of Southern Philippines. This 9-foot bronze statue portrays her composure and regal bearing when she was crowned by the beholder, discerning her innate beauty, poise, and gentleness. So let's continue here. So in honor of her lifetime passion, Leah's collection of antiques, books, special objects, and memorabilia amassed from our foreign trips are enshrined and well preserved inside the 24 chambers of this temple. To erect this grand edifice, I got the top of my mountain where it now gracefully rises. The glass classic and striking architectural design of this temple took its inspiration from a World Heritage Site, the Parthenon of Greece, an important monument dedicated to the patron goddess Athena and admired for more than 2,500 years. That's the husband of Leah Adorna, Teodorico Adorna. Teodorico Adorna. That guy. And then that is Leah. Yes, library. There's a lot of books. I think before the typhoon that hits here, this one is open. This room is open. Oh my God, look at that view. Nix, come here. Look at that view. Oh God. Can you take a picture? Hold this. Other side, they're working. There's a lot of books inside, but sad to say that it's not this room. So let's go.
Just be cleaning it later. Okay.